Tonight I have the unique honor of unveiling the brand new WWE Women's Championship. And so without further ado, please join me in welcoming the current Raw Women's Champion, the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka!
Well, I was back at Night of Champions in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia a couple of weeks ago, where Asuka would have a unique use of her mist. She would put the mist at her fingertips and rake the eyes of Bianca Belair, blinding the champion, allowing Asuka to win the title.
Seth Rollins got himself a new championship. Roman Reigns got himself a new championship. Well, now it's the Empress of Tomorrow's turn.
Asuka, on behalf of WWE, it is my pleasure to present this, the brand new WWE Women's Championship. If I could have the Raw Championship, please.
Ring is beautiful, Cole.
The greatest women's champion of all time is here.
The biggest star in the game, right here on SmackDown.
What are we doing? Charlotte, listen, I know what you're trying to do, at least I think I do. I think I know what you're trying to do, but listen, you kind of need to get in line.
Excuse me? I don't wait in line. Hi, Asuka. No one respects you more than me. You know that, right? No one. I know what you can do. But I want that championship. So I'm challenging you for the title. Official, you can put that championship around my waist, too.
Oh, Asuka went for the best in Charlotte countered.
Charlotte just one step ahead of the game, as she's always been.
So Asuka accepted Charlotte's challenge. Adam Pearce is beside himself because he's got another problem. And Bianca Belair, who's expecting a championship opportunity.
Becoming a crowded field, but of course, when the championship is that important, it's inevitable. Once again, Charlotte Flair proving why she is one step ahead of everybody. And in my eyes, Charlotte Flair has absolutely earned the right to come any line she wants.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's take you back to how we kicked off Friday Night SmackDown tonight. Paul Heyman in the ring with Solo Sikoa and Jey Uso. And Paul asked Jey this question: are you in or are you out of the bloodline?